Britain's Hardest, an underworld competition in which six men cancel each other out until only one remains. The last man standing goes through to the final and gets a shot at the title, as well as taking home 10 grand in cash. 54 hard men over 10 shows, but only one can be Britain's Hardest. Our youngest competitor is 25-year-old Leighton Morgan from Britain. When he's not wearing a suit and running his own business, find him in the gym with his boxing coach, Tex.
I consider myself to be a gentleman competitor, a sportsman, treating my competitors with the utmost respect.
Overseeing the proceedings is Ian Freeman. He's known as the Machine. He's UK's no-holds-barred champion, and he is the real deal.
So we all think we're hard, do we? Well, hard is only hard until harder shows up. And that's me.
Pick up that second link and really go for it.
Business manager Leighton is under the care of his boxing coach, Tex. 70 years old, he's coached three Commonwealth Games, so knows what he's talking about. Weighing one ton, the chain's impossible to move in one go, so they'll have to pull it in sections. It's not all brute strength. Technique will play a big part. The game is over. Nobody knows who finished last. Now they have to sweat it out until Ian reveals who hasn't made the cut.
Leighton, you're also in. Take the strain!
The longer they hold on, the greater the pressure. Every second will count. The one with the shortest time will be out.
Decision is final. Do you both understand? Do you both want to fight? Get ready.
I was over the moon. It was brilliant. And Tintin was very strong and eager to win as well. It was a very hard fight, but I'm very pleased that it was me instead of him.
Britain's Artist. This is it. The final. The clash of the titans. You know, we've scoured the country, found 54 men that fought their hard, narrowed them down to just 9. Which only goes to show it doesn't matter how hard you think you are, there's always somebody out there who's that little bit harder.
There it is, the prize money. 10 large weights for one.
So the next three in the ring will be the youngest men in the final. Sales assistant Leroy Dunn facing business manager Leighton Morgan and doorman Matt Ewing. Welshman Leighton runs a successful business and swapped his suit for boxing gloves to become the Welsh amateur heavyweight champion. He's very resilient, able to dish out and receive heavy-duty punishment. Matt and Leighton square up with a boxer throwing in some heavy-looking body shots. As Matt keeps out of harm's way, Leroy has got the time to get close enough to the doorman to get him into a throw he will never survive from. He's flipped like a rag doll onto the warehouse floor.
One through to the next round. Leroy and Leighton, take a hold.
I played my usual game and just kept composed and closed my eyes and just tried to shut off from the rest of the world.
Enough about the physical hardness. Let's get down to the mental hardness. 4 of them left, and they have to go head to head, literally. Their heads go in glass cases. The cases are filled with water. They must hold their breath for longer than their opponents. A proper test of mind over matter. The first to give up is the next loser.
Turn it on!
Keep calm, son.
Keep going, mate.
Keep calm.
Terrific. Come on, Leroy. He's panicking. I can see he's panicking.
Yeah, don't give up, son.
After like what seems an eternity, Leighton finally goes under.
I looked across. I mean, it was quite blurry, but I could see Leighton was still hanging in there. And I just didn't, I really did not want to give up.
So it now boils down to whether the youngster has enough air in his lungs to outgun the business manager. He gives up, almost reaching a point of no return, while Leighton, with a little smile, continues his march towards the 10 grand by pulling out some 10 seconds later.
What a baby strike again.
We've found the top three hard men in the country. They all think they can do it, but it can only be one winner.
Last but one competition. Yeah. Really, this is the one you've really, really got to go for. Absolute determination.
Good,
you make that plan work. Yeah. Okay, really go for it.
Yeah.
Right, listen up. Those doors are closed to all but the strong. And I need you to open them for me. Hands, feet, head.
All three adopt the feet-first approach, even though Leighton and James are boxers and more than tasty with their fists. James powers in front, using his bulky frame to smash through the doors. Leighton throws himself through the hole in the door. He knows he can't afford a single second against the other two. Fireman James has got himself well ahead. He runs over the line and straight into the final of Britain's Hardest. It's a two-horse race to meet in there. 42-year-old Rob has the cunning to drive himself on, but will the youth of Leighton prove too powerful? Leighton turns on the power and rolls himself frantically over the line. This is what it's all about. 52 men vanquished, only 2 remain. The final fight. It's the Welsh business manager, Leighton, against the fireman from Hampshire, James.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready to fight?
Ready.
Fight!
heavy body shots into his opponent, James knew it was all over unless he clawed a bout back. He makes the throw and puts the business manager onto the edge of the podium. Although Leighton pulls him down, it's James's win and we're all square. Right, this is it. The next throw wins it. One slip, one moment of indecision, and it'll all come to an end. Massive lunge, Leighton pushes his man across the ring and spinning out of the final.
Absolutely over the moon to come through to the end of this competition, beating the best of the best, 54 competitors. It's really unbelievable. It hasn't dawned on me yet. It's been so hard and tested every aspect of my strength and skill. It'll be a competition I'll never forget.
I've tested your power, your strength, and your mettle, and you responded. For that, Leighton, I give you £10,000, and you are Britain's hardest.
Yes! Well done.